Yeah. He was underage!
You are not going to be lying.